The Chance Company can trace its product growth of protective devices, cutouts, and fuse links back through more than 60 years of development. The Matthews Company, located in St. Louis, was acquired by Chance in 1953, and they had marketed an expulsion cutout in the early 1900s. The Matthews Woodhouse cutout was typical of those providing protection to early distribution systems. Chance has been active since those early Matthew days, advancing the horizons of protective devices, from cutouts and fuse links to current limiting fuses, from oil expulsion fuses to resettable vacuum switches with energy limiting fusing. In 1981, our new Type-C cutout was introduced to the market. It wasn't just a dream of a design engineer, but a cutout that the market wanted. Customers were surveyed and asked what features were important to them in a cutout. These ideas and design features were incorporated into our state-of-the-art product, the Chance C cutout. Copper and bronze current carrying path with silver to silver contacts, corrosion resistant features, stainless steel top hood, link ejector, springs and fasteners to fight corrosion, and bronze castings. The Chance Company now offers an additional version of the C cutout. It's the load brake, link brake cutout. With ratings of 15 kV at 95 kV BIL, 1527 kV at 125 kV BIL, and 2236.4 kV at 150 kV BIL. The unit provides short circuit protection to distribution systems, along with the added feature of mechanical link brake capability in a load braking function. Each cutout includes standard load brake hooks to use with portable load brake tools. This method is particularly useful for switching of the 200 ampere fuse holder and 300 ampere disconnect blade. However, with the Chance link brake cutout, the fuse tube does the interrupting job, a much safer method. The C load brake link brake cutout could be used with Chance, McGraw, or Kearney fuse links. Fuse links which require more than 1 inch elongation before braking must not be used with the Chance load brake link brake cutout. The unit utilizes a stainless steel link brake lever to mechanically brake the fuse link, thereby obtaining load interruption within the fuse tube. The long lever is positioned directly in line with the cutout for convenient pull-down operation. As you'll see in the following test sequence, a sharp downward pull on the lever with the hook stick breaks the fuse link within the fuse tube. The fuse holder is then easily lifted out with the hook stick placed in the trunnion casting hole. Upon closing in, the top contact provides a socket-type cavity for latching the fuse holder. The unique engineered design of the upper contacts provide a smooth, self-aligning action during closing and prevents over-travel of the fuse holder, even when closing at an off-center angle. The Chance C load brake link brake fuse holder is not designed to be interchangeable with any other manufacturer's cutout. All Chance fuse holders are interchangeable and fit into both the non-load brake and load brake link brake C cutout mounting assemblies. Our short circuit interrupting testing is done in the Chance Engineering Research Center in Centralia, Missouri. The testing laboratory complex was constructed by the AB Chance Company to support the expanding needs of the electrical utility industry. The center's laboratories, through constant upgrading and expansion, have continued as a leader in the development, improvement, and performance verification of products for power systems. Chance, advancing technology through the research, development, testing, and production of electrical products.